The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
She is a woman who is here to take control.
A childhood dream to be on the grandest stage.
Well, I don't see the same Bayley who used to write school papers about her dreams in this moment.
That's because this Bayley inspires a generation. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
A woman who has elevated her game. She knows it will take her very best to walk away as champion.
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, Io Sky.
And you can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time Io is around.
An NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Classic winner, NXT Women's Champion, and multiple-time WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Yeah, there was truly no limit to the future success of Io Sky, especially with Damage Control by her side.
Well, lover or hater, Sky has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. If we're lucky, we'll see another one tonight.
The genius of the Sky about to assert control.
Introducing the challenger. From San Jose, California, Bayley! And her opponent, from Tokyo, Japan, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky!
Highly anticipated championship match set to begin. Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special.
Slap! Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across.
Shin breaker into the dragon screw. Taking this to the floor. Oh, a jumping arm breaker.
Just insulting.
There's a special word that I can't say on air for that type of slap.
Hey, keep things T for team, Corey.
Io's been on the receiving end for a bit now.
That killer instinct from Bayley shining through. Momentum isn't completely out of Io's side just yet.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
Oh my, a jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. Ouch, caught her. Dragon suplex! Goes into the pin, and the champ only gets a count of one.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
And Bayley connected nicely there. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Arm stomp.
Corey, tell me, what does Bayley have to do to assure victory in this match?
Well, victory's never assured, Cole, but Bayley's a competitor who knows how to find and really hone in on her opponent's weakness. If she breaks her down tonight, it could be the key to victory.
She manages to get good.
Uh-oh, forearm's gonna cut off the win. Guillotine applied.
Oh, my goodness, critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow?
She has got to somehow find a way out.
Right now, and she does it.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Wow, that won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top. Swanton bomb.
This one's about to be over.
Bayley and Bayley. Is it enough? Two count. The champ just beats the three count. Oh, very frustrated at what's going to happen here.
Frustrated? I'm excited, Cole. This just changed everything.
Look, she's got no business out here.
You going to stop her?
Oh, dragon screw ankle breaker. Wow, that hurt. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Stop in the arm.
Just will not go away.
A quick reversal by Bayley. And Io is in a daze. It could be the end for her soon.
Low right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Here is your winner and new WWE Women's Champion, Bayley.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.